All right, guys, time to hear from Tyler here. He definitely has some choice words to share, so I'll let him go.
Oh, I'm a little heated, bud. We're using power-ups in a competitive tournament. It's like playing Super Smash Brothers with items. You would never do it. They're sitting here spamming double boomerangs. I'm going to get... Dude, I'm having a seizure with all this stuff flying across the screen. I can't focus. I'm 26 years old. I died to the same power-up 8 times. Why are we keeping the same power-up the whole game? It's a fluke. It's Mickey. What a terrible, terribly organized event.
Did you know that you could throw your boomerang?
It was a strategy not to. Again, I learned last second.
Michaela, obviously, you had some pretty nice shots there, I think, at some points. Obviously, communication looked like it started to break down a bit. You were sort of trying to, you know, keep things calm over here. Tell us how that went from your perspective.
I mean, it's kind of hard to calm him down when he's in his head. It's all right, though. He did good. He tried. I'm glad they won. I want to see them win the whole thing, so it was fun. We did good.